Hey, man. Good game. Even though you got lucky.
Look, man. All I know is I outplayed you when it counted most. All right? And I know the scouts saw every minute of it.
You don't know what you're talking about, dog.
Yeah.
Scouts know my track record. You ain't have nothing on me before the game, and you ain't gonna have nothing on me after.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Guess what? Right now, I got my finger on you. And I'm about to have a whole lot more if you don't back up off me.
This ain't the road you wanna be taking, dog.
Hey, man, we don't need this. We don't need this right now, man. Both of y'all got too much at stake to let a little rivalry get in the way.
Looks like you got the little man fighting your battles for you again, huh? It's cool. Yo, guess we'll see each other at the draft. Reddy got a fly suit picked out, ready to go. Can't wait to see what your mama pick out.
Oh, piss off, you asshole. What a cocky bitch this Alice guy is.
I'm sorry, man. I know I gotta control myself better with that dude. He just gets on my nerves, you know what I'm saying?
Can't let him do that, bro. When you get to the NBA, there's gonna be dudes like that all over the place, man, trying to just get a rise out of you. You can't get your emotions in check, you ain't gonna last long in the association.
Yeah, man, it's easier said than done when there are dudes like that walking around.
Yeah, true, man.
Just keep it in mind.
All right, sure.
All right, look.
Okay.
I'm trying to get info from all the scouts that were there.
Oh, yes.
I tell you that they're more than pleased with your performance.
Yes. Yes.
Finally moved past Ellis on most of their boards.
Brilliant.
The media's buzzing, baby. That's going to go a long way.
Brilliant.
Right? Man, I'm just glad to get this game behind me, man. So much pressure going into it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I feel it.
Ready to move on to that next phase.
Oh, speaking of that, man, we got a lot to do to get ready for the draft, man. So, go get changed.
Oh, this is going to be so exciting, man.
That's good, baby.
So exciting. Make sure to like the video if you want to see daily uploads in the NBA 2K14 series, guys.
We're starting on this pre-draft interview tour. All right, we got a few things to go over. First, the NBA sent over this personality test for you to fill out.
So oh, this is interesting.
What you think, what kind of person you are?
A test, man. Come on. Really? All right,
man. Before that, though, let's talk about expectations. How you expect your NBA career to unfold? All right, we got to make sure we always on the same page. When it comes to goals.
Very good idea. Very good idea. I like my agent.
Right, start with the where.
If you had your like my agent, cool guy.
Team, who would it be?
Whew, that's a good question. I will pick, I'm not sure. I like the Boston Celtics. I like the Miami Heat. I like the Sacramento Kings. The Orlando Magic. Don't really like the Lakers. I like the Detroit Pistons, of course. I will pick Miami, you know, just to be a little bit. Let's pick Boston. Let's pick Boston.
That's the one, baby. You
Boston
know.
Celtics. But of course, I don't have a particularly that, you know, favorite team.
Agent, I can't be assuming stuff. This will help me, though, when I'm behind the scenes working on stuff. Okay. So, what is the one thing that's most important to you in your NBA career?
Good question. Not earn a lot of money. Make the Hall of Fame. Win at all costs.
Yeah, man, what's up? We done?
Yeah. Win at all costs. Because that's the most important thing.
A few interviews with some teams that were really showing interest in you, right? But before they talk to you in person, they want to get a feel of what your personality's like. So that's what that personality test is for.
Oh, that's
so
a good idea.
Let's take care of that and then we can head out.
Let's do it.
Oh, the controllers are there, guys. Brilliant. Okay, so do you feel like the ball should be in your hands for the last shot of the game? Definitely. I think I proved it in the previous game that I can make plays, I can do three pointers, I can score three pointers. Do you feel it is your responsibility to keep your teammates playing at a half level? Yes, definitely. I'm a leader. I was captain of my own basketball team in high school. Which of the following is most important to you as a basketball player? Scoring, definitely. I wasn't always the best defending player, just like in FIFA, just like in football. I'm much better at scoring at offense. Do you prefer for players to call plays from the floor or look to the coach for help? And always players call plays from the floor. Of course, the coach can teach us the play calling in training, but in games, I think the players should call for plays. Are you comfortable adapting your role to whatever best for the team? Yes, definitely. Philadelphia 76ers, they were one of my favorite teams. Allen Iverson played there.
Director for the Philadelphia 76ers. We're looking for someone with the 11th pick who can help our franchise take the next step. I think you might be that guy. I'd just like to ask you a couple questions to make sure. Here we go. It takes a strong will to play here in Philadelphia. If you give your heart and soul to the team, the fans will support you completely with their adoration. On the other hand, if you ever badmouth them or not give 100% out on the court, they will turn on you in a heartbeat and boo you relentlessly. They truly are the best fans in basketball and expect nothing less than your best. Do you think you have the makeup to play in this city?
Yeah, Philly fans would love me 100%.
I can really get behind a fan base that wants to win and will do anything to get it. We're very similar in that regard. I've always given 100% of myself to the game. It's not all about me. When I put on a jersey, I have a responsibility to not only myself, but also to my teammates and the fans of that team. I think Philly fans and I are on the same level. I think it'd be a mutual love.
Let's see. One more question, if you don't mind. We feel like we have a young team here in Philadelphia with a lot of room for growth. In particular, we have an opportunity at the point guard position for someone to come in and take over. Do you feel like that's something you're capable of doing?
Yeah, I would love the opportunity.
Yeah, that's an opportunity I'd love to have. I've worked hard to hone my ball handling skills, and I really feel like I could come in and take on a leadership role right away. Being a part of a young team like yours is exactly the kind of situation I'm looking for.
Great answers. I really think you'd fit in great with us. Here's hoping we're able to draft you with our pick.
Phoenix Suns. That's interesting.
Nice to meet you. I'm president of team operations for the Suns. We're looking to use one of our upcoming draft picks for someone who can help our franchise take the next step. I think you might be that guy. I'd like to ask you a couple questions to make sure. Here we go.
Okay, go ahead.
As a whole, the Suns have kept the same core for the better part of a decade. We found a winning formula and stuck by it, just rotating in supporting pieces where necessary. As I'm sure you've seen over the last year or so, we're in the midst of overhauling our roster. We really love the idea of you being a part of that process. What do you think about being a centerpiece for the new Phoenix Suns?
Wow, that would be... it's a bit big commitment, but I mean, yeah. I'm not sure which one should I select. I think I like being called the center. No, that's a bit egoistic.
Look, Phoenix had a great run with Nash and Stoudemire and all. It's time for a change. I get it. To be a part of that rebuilding effort, that's a big commitment. It's years of struggling to acquire the right pieces to turn everything around. I've seen what this front office can do, and I'm a firm believer they can do it better than anyone else. If they need me, I won't give anything less than 110%.
Interesting. Next question. I feel like we have our point guard of the future in Eric Bledsoe, but I wouldn't be doing my job if I didn't look at all available options in the draft. How do you think you compare to Eric?
We would help each other, definitely.
I mean, I think Eric's a great player and someone I watched a lot of when he was playing for the Clippers. I think we both have skill sets that would complement each other well. And we'd be one of the best backcourt combos this league has to offer, man. That's real.
Thank you so much for your time. I don't want to get ahead of myself here, but we would be ecstatic if you were still on the board when it's our turn to pick.
Oh, wow. That would be absolutely amazing.
Man, you ready to talk seriously for a few minutes?
Yeah, man, I figured you didn't just come over here to hang out like we used to back in the day.
Yeah, not entirely, man. I mean, hey, I'll teach you a little lesson in some NBA 2K.
you wish, mate.
Again.
You wish.
Ever, young.
Yeah, whatever, man.
You're definitely going to have to get a game in, but hey, let's get that business out of the way first, all right?
All right, man, look. I know that you've been asked to do a lot to get ready for this draft.
Heck yeah.
I mean, besides the showcase, you got workouts and camps and interviews. And you handling it all like a champ, man. It's just one last piece we got to sort out.
What? Come on. What is it, another private workout or something? With the Cavs?
Nah.
Wizards?
Nah. We done with workouts,
Rockets,
man. It's
maybe?
Nothing like that. Hey, look. We got to get you a suit.
A suit?
Yeah. All
right, I can live with that, man.
Good, good, because you know how this draft is, man. I mean, everybody's going to be watching you, so you got to make a splash.
Yeah, definitely.
You seen how players in the past went all out?
Yeah, man. No.
I'm a handsome mofo, so I need a handsome suit.
Yo. Man, no one's forgetting that anytime soon. But hey, I can handle it. You know I look flying whatever I want.
Like the attitude.
I got two words for you. Junior prom.
What? Yo, I was styling back then, dog.
Yeah, right?
Styling. Come on, son. Oh, yo, I feel you, though. So what's up? What we got to do?
Hey, man, look, don't even worry about it. I'm going to front you some cash so you can get something that works.
All right.
But if you can, you should consider kicking in a little extra just to make sure you really stand out. But that's on you, though.
All right, I'm going to think about that. But hey, let's really get down to business.
Alright.
NBA 2K, baby.
Yeah, let's smash your ass.
Yeah, right. Gotta be the first.
Smash you on NBA 2K.
Don't be cheating either.
Oh my goodness. This is going to be so exciting. My player store, okay. I like this. Like this suit. I like this suit. What? No. Oh. I don't have... I only have 207 coins. Okay, okay, no problem. Okay, then I will use this one. Welcome to the NBA 2K14 draft, guys. This is absolutely amazing. We arrived here. Make sure to like the video if you want to see daily uploads in the NBA 2K14 series.
Just relax a little bit.
Yo, what if I end up being one of those dudes just sits here forever waiting to get picked, man?
Hey, man, look, I talk to everybody I can. Everybody agrees you're a lock for the first round, all
right? I hope you're right.
It's going to be one of those moments you remember forever. Alright, so just relax, man. Enjoy it.
Look at Alice in the background, the cocky mofo.
Talk to me.
It's just, I'm about to find out which team I start my NBA career with, man. I'm about to find out what city I spend the next few years of my life in. It's kind of surreal, you feel me?
Yeah, definitely. Good point.
Look, man. It's all a part of the ride, alright? Just relax. Hey, here come the commissioner now, getting ready to get things started.
Good evening.
Oh, here we go. Here we go, guys.
NBA draft.
Woo! Let's do this.
The world's most talented and dedicated young players, tonight marks the culmination of years of hard work as their dream of playing in the NBA moves closer to reality. To all of the fans watching around the world and to those here with us tonight, thank you for joining us. And now to the task at hand. With the first pick in the 2013...
Oh, I'm so nervous.
The Cleveland Cavaliers select...
Cleveland.
Anthony Bennett from...
Okay, I didn't want to go to Cleveland, really. I want a team that I'm more familiar with. Orlando Magic, I would love that. Okay, Oladipo, he was playing absolutely beastly in the rookie showcase game. So Oladipo goes to Orlando.
Man, still nothing. I really thought they might have gone with
it. Wait, there are only two picks.
Like they were going in a different direction, man.
What?
Your time's coming, man. Be patient.
Dude, there are only two picks.
With the third pick in the 2013 NBA draft, the Washington Wizards select Otto Porter from Georgetown University.
Okay, Wizards go for Porter. I didn't want to go to the Washington Wizards either. Michael Jordan played for them for some years.
Cody Zeller from Indiana University.
Charlotte Bobcats, that's good. I didn't want to go to the Bobcats either. Calm down, there are only four picks, man.
Yeah, how many picks we got left in the first round?
Plenty of time, don't worry.
I'm not worried. Alright, man,
maybe I'm a little bit worried. I didn't realize how tense.
Hey, I have a feeling we're getting close, all right? Listen up. Here we go.
Oh, come on, man. I can't take this. I can't take this much more.
The fifth pick in the 2013 NBA draft, the Phoenix Suns select...
Yes?
The point guard from...
Woo! Phoenix Suns, guys! Yeah!
That's what I'm talking about, baby!
That's a good team.
First round.
That's the good team.
First round, baby. This is your
Steve
round.
Nash played
hey,
for them.
My man!
Damn, son! Phoenix Suns, brilliant. Oh man, this is brilliant. Look at those stats, man. Free throw percentage, 75. Wow. Oh, this is such a... I'm of 64 overall, guys, and I scored 37 points as a 64-rated player in the rookie showcase. This has been absolutely... What a ride. Make sure to like the video.
It's great to have you here. Please, have a seat. Again, let me say how Woo! Excited we are to have you a part of this organization. We had our eyes on you before the rookie showcase, and we were thrilled when you were still available at our pick.
Oh, this is brilliant.
Glad to be here. Can't wait to get started.
Great. Well, we'll get to that, but we have a contract to sign. I think we're all in agreement.
Nice. Yeah. Nice. Let's sign that contract.
Well, here's the official paperwork for you to sign, and while you do that, I had the media team prepare a little welcome video.
Oh, this will be fun. Let's go.
Welcome to the Phoenix Suns. Phoenix, Arizona is the sixth largest city in the U.S. and the nation's warmest. With sunny weather and a diverse economy, Phoenix is a great place to play. With a ring of honor, including greats such as Kevin Johnson and Hall of Famer Connie Hawkins, the Phoenix Suns boast one of the top win percentages of any NBA franchise. And now, time to meet your fellow Suns. At the one, Eric Bledsoe, an absolute bulldog of a defender on the...
Wait, they don't have an NBA title yet?
Slam in traffic.
What? Really? I thought the Phoenix Suns was a big team.
Who can find a shot no matter what kind of traffic he faces.
Well, I guess they are not. That I mean, in terms of winning NBA titles. That's interesting. Let me know in the comments below, guys. Did the Phoenix Suns ever win an NBA title? It said they only won two conference championships.
A true glue player who knows his strengths and weaknesses, has no problem going inside for his shots or running the pick and pop. And at center, Emeka Okafor. He has great timing on blocking shots and is very agile around the rim. The Phoenix Suns. Next starts now.
Oh, wow. What do you make of this, guys?
And that's just a small taste of what we have in store for you here.
Ooh.
I'm ready to get to work. Just point me in a direction. Let's do this thing.
And I know the coaching staff is just as fired up to start training with you. In fact, they're waiting for you in the film room, so you better head over there now.
All right, thanks, man. Looking forward to helping this team get some W's.
Absolutely. And once again, welcome to the team.
Thanks, man.
Wow, guys. Wow. Hoo-hoo. Oh, I'm looking fly in the car. Oh, they say I have some big shoes to fill. Lovely. Lovely. Let's just save now. Yeah, let's just save. So guys, I think this is for this episode. Thanks for watching. I really hope that you enjoyed this NBA 2K14 series. If you want to see the next episode tomorrow, then just smash that like button, leave a like, and leave any of your suggestions that you have for this series in the comments below. Thanks for watching, guys. See you later. Goodbye. And there am I, NFC Heaven, up on the court. Oh my days, this is going to be so epic, so excited. So if you want to see this in the next episode, make sure to smash that like button. I'm so excited for these guys.